Introduction to Koichi Tanaka Mass Spectrometry Research Laboratory. Mass spectrometry is an analytical technique that can estimate the components in a sample by measuring the mass of molecules. In recent years, it has been used for application in various fields, including food, medicine, environmental, and clinical. Shimadzu's history with mass spectrometers dates back to 1970. Over time, we have expanded the possibilities of mass spectrometers, including launching the world's first MALDI-TORF mass spectrometer. And in 2002, Koichi Tanaka was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry. The following year, the Koichi Tanaka Mass Spectrometry Research Laboratory was founded. With MALDI-MS as its core technology, the laboratory focuses on the ultra-early detection of diseases using proteins and other biomarkers, and the development of methods for analyzing the molecular structures of substances related to disease and health. Now, let's move on to a digest of our recent achievements. Liquid matrix, amyloid MS, SALSA method, compact MALDI multistage MS instrument, novel mass spectrometry method. For more information, please refer to the papers and our website. Liquid matrix. Several liquid matrices have been developed for relatively soft ionization and sensitive detection of carbohydrates, glycopeptides, and phosphopeptides. Liquid matrices are more fluid than solid ones and, in some liquid matrices, ions can be produced relatively continuously upon laser irradiation. Amyloid MS. Amyloid MS is a new blood analysis method developed by Shimadzu Corporation and the National Center for Geriatrics and Gerontology to screen for Alzheimer's disease. Using novel biomarkers, we discovered the possibility of early detection of signs of amyloid beta accumulation. SALSA method. Sialic acids, which are related to various biological phenomena, have variations in linkage to glycan core. Those variants cannot be distinguished by a mass spectrometric technique because there are no differences in mass. However, we can discriminate the linkage isomers by mass spectrometry by giving a characteristic mass change according to each linkage type when protecting the carboxyl group of sialic acids with amide modification. We developed this method and launched the reagent kit in 2021. Compact MALDI multistage MS instrument. We have been developing MS systems using MALDI and digital ion trap technology and launched the world's smallest MALDI MS in 2019. Novel mass spectrometry method. We have developed the radical induced dissociation methods, HAD and OAD, which use interaction with highly reactive radical species to dissociate analytes. We have found that these methods provide complementary structural information to the conventional CID method. We are committed to solving social issues through the ongoing development and application of mass spectrometry.